Hello, Almaty. Your Excellency, President Nazarbayev. Dear President of FISU, Oleg Matitsin. Dear athletes, dear fans, dear friends. A very warm welcome to the 28th Winter Universiade in beautiful Almaty. Welcome to another great sporting event in Kazakhstan. The next days will be the time to make great memories. All the fans and participants will experience unforgettable moments on the snow and ice as you celebrate this Universiade. From my own experience of the Universiade when I was a student, you see, just a few short years ago, I know of the excitement that every athlete feels before the competition finally starts. So I wish all the athletes the very best. This is your time to shine in the sport you love. For many of you, this Universiade will be an important milestone for a future career in sport. Make the most of this unique experience. Spread your wings and you will achieve great things. Always compete in the spirit of friendship, respect, and fair play. Because being a true champion is about so much more than winning. It is about competing in the right way, always with excellence in mind and body. With this in mind, I wish you all a fantastic experience in beautiful Almaty. Enjoy the sports, give it your best in the competitions, and live the spirit of the Universiade. All the best to FISU, to you the athletes, and to you the wonderful people of Almaty.